You may be wondering what a baby goat like this guy has to do with firefighting. Goats are nature's weed whackers. They love to eat the dry grasses and fuel that can fuel a wildland fire. Warm summer months present an increased likelihood for wildfires in our community, so we wanted to share some simple steps that you can take to protect your home. And also little baby goats. I mean, who doesn't like baby goats anyway? During wildland fires, the primary threats to our homes are embers, which are small burning pieces of airborne wood or vegetation. Embers can be carried for more than a mile through the wind and can cause small spot fires, which may ignite homes, debris, or other objects. So no matter where you live, you have the ability to make your home and family safer. Here are a couple simple tips. First, remove all the dead vegetation and other flammable materials, especially within the first 5 feet of your home. Second, keep your lawn hydrated and maintained. If it's brown, cut it down. Try to reduce the fire's intensity by keeping these in check. Third, prune tree limbs so the lowest branches are 6 to 10 feet above the ground to help reduce the chance of fire getting into the crowns of the trees. Fourth, move construction material, trash, and wood piles at least 30 feet away from the home and other outbuildings. Lastly, dispose of branches, weeds, leaves, pine needles, and grass clippings that you have cut to reduce fuel for the fire. So if you don't have baby goats to help you with your debris removal, make it a household event. And little baby goat here reminds you to have an emergency plan and be ready to evacuate if wildfire is approaching your neighborhood or your home. To learn more, visit nfpa.org and search FireWise Communities.